We got a container full of weed coming in this week. I need ideas how to get it out there. We need to flip them cookies.
Make a hash brownie drive-in.
Fly it out on drones.
We could kidnap the dealers from the hood and force them to buy our weed.
We could do cold calls.
Do you understand it? It's about selling something now. John doesn't understand anything again.
I hope they don't realize I'm not tough enough to do this. I look like an angel, straight from heaven.
We could stand at the corner and wait for customers.
Trinity, that's brilliant, absolutely clever. Could you hand me that on a note?
There you go. See, Brad, I'm smarter than you.
No. Out of my sight for a second. Sharon, that corner selling idea, that was mine, Sharon. I came up with that.
Son, you haven't served a baggie since you started surfing.
The disgrace I'm feeling is unbearable.
Never mind, Brad. You look less of an innocent angel than Nick here, who gets robbed all the time.
Holy smoke. May the light pierce through you like an arrow of Cupid.
Yeah, that's really helping. Thanks.
Alright, hustling on the corner will be our strategy. Great workshop, thank you. Now go into your local trap and start hustling.
Yay, finally back in the trap.
The madness
of stock video.